months and years. Jamie is in the class to tell us about calendar facts. Everyone knows 1 year is equal to 12 months. So, 2 years will be equal to 24 months. In the same way, 3 years will be equal to 36 months. How much is 14 months? It is 12 months or 1 year and 2 months. How many years is 27 months? It is 2 years and 3 months. Good show, Jamie.